And now, Upper Body Split.
Welcome to the firm. Lift the ball overhead, preparing for lateral flexion. Bend the right knee. Stretch through the waist and obliques. Slowly lower the ball. Slow arm circle, warming the upper body. Pause at the top to change sides. Lateral stretch left, stretching the left waist. Slowly lower the ball. Slow arm circles, up and around. Once more, ball to chest. Prep step, 3, 2, step right, prep step. Warm the calves, step left, prep step, 4. Full form squats, lift, plie pump, upright row with the ball, back cross, 4. Plie pump to finish, 3, down and hold. Declining to the mat, lie supine, back is flat, tuck the shin, arms by the side, we'll breathe in through the nose 4 times and exhale through the mouth 4 times. Ready? Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale through the nose. Exhale out the mouth. Inhale. Exhale, halftime crunch. Bring the head top and lower. Lift elbows back. Flattening in the abdominals. 4 and lower. Up. Last 2.
Extending down. Back should remain flat. Up, hold and pulse. Lifting with the elbow. Lower down. Again, hold top and pulse. Pulse. Extend down. Half time. Breathing. Feeling your back work. Extend with control. Up, hold and pulse. Squeeze.
Alternating. Release. Pressing the triceps. Now the triple step to the right. 8. 1, 2, 3. Side to side. 4, 3. Marching center, right leg. 4, 3. And the knee cross right over left. Up and over. Prepping the weights at the shoulders. Ready, add the arms. Press top. Up, down, up, again, 2.
Push down. Hands are outside of the deltoids. Eyes on the floor. And 3. Controlling the negative. Now slowly, 2 counts down. Contracting the chest as you press up. Half time. 2. 2 count lower. Keep it smooth. Slowly up. Half time. Last 2. Pushing. Sit back on your heels. Lengthen the arms forward, stretching the chest. Release top. Place your stool in the center of your mat for double lat rows. Seated. Bring your chest forward, keeping the back flat, feet beneath the knees. Lift up and down. Back remains flat. Pulling up with the elbows, weights by the sides. Uphold for singles. 7.
2. Top hold. Release. Buttocks to the heels and hold it. Stretching. And slowly roll to the top. And the shoulders back. Arms forward and back. Sweep and back. 3. Stretch the chest and back.
Work half time.
All the way up. Hold bottom. Now pulse. Tight. Now slow, working the outer pectorals. Now 2 count lift, slowly up and down. Squeeze through the pecs, tight. Release slowly, and again, almost there. Breathing out, last rep, all the way up and out. Pull the weights together and hold top. Good job. Release the dumbbells. Roll side. Lie supine and set up for pelvic floor contractions. Relaxing through the abdominals and pelvic floor. Press the low back down and take a deep breath in. Exhale, concentrate internally. Squeeze up through the pelvic floor. Contracting, half time. Lift up and release out.
Sagals. Eight. Feel the obliques working. Four. Now lower body only. Lift. Two from here. Doing great. Now lateral twist. Right. Exhale. Speed it up. Good work. Lift. Four. No upper body. Reverse crunch. Lift up. Contract.
Slow jumps. Push. Left leg. March. Pivot left. Fast jumps. Slow jumps. Four. Right leg. March. Right pivot. Push. Fast jumps. Slow jumps.
Lead with the elbows. Slight flexion in the wrist keeps the work out of the forearms. Don't do this. This doesn't work the shoulders. Lead with the elbows. Four. Three. Last two. Whole bottom, palms to the back. Lift front. Anterior delt lifts, the front of the shoulder. Maintain wrist flexion, stop at the knees, control the negative. Up and down. Three, last two, last one. Oh, release. Nice work. Squat to release the dumbbells. Prepare for lat row. One heavy dumbbell. Squat to get the weight. Lat row on the left side. Place one hand or foot center box. Back leg is flexed. Chest comes forward. Extend the arm. Hold. Pulse to the hip, and four, tight, two, now half time, 10, extend bottom and keep the shoulders square, reach for the corner, make the back do the work, loosen your grip, squeeze with the lats.
Jog, press the ball, front and top, working the chest, then the shoulder, run, lift the knees, bring the thighs parallel to the floor, four, pivot rear, right and left. Press from the chest. Two hop center. Release the weight onto the back foot. Four. Now jog. Press the ball. Eight. Squeeze through the pecs. Run and lift the knees.
Work your shoulder. Negative. Pull. Shoulder blades together. Last two. Last one. Good job.
Pulse. Chest lifted. Lift up. Two. Plyometrics. Lower down. Plyometric spin left. Lower down and jump twice. Exhale. Two. Anterior toes front, lift, squeeze the front
inhale
of the shoulder,
in.
And slowly exhale, lift the right arm over the head, stretch lateral, lengthen through the waist and obliques, and change sides, left arm up, inhale, exhale and release the arms, lace the fingers front, pull the arms top, lower the arms. Great workout.